Alright guys, so today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get root on your Android phone. This works on any Android phone, no matter what. Alright guys, we'll guarantee you. If you don't, leave it down in the comment section on what type of phone you got, and I'll try to give another type of, what do you call it, another response. I'll make another video later on different ways on how to root it, using computer, using SD cards, Yeah, so basically, if you have any problems, shoot me a comment down there. Alright? So the first thing I'm going to do is go to the internet. I got, the browser right here. So you go in there, and this is what you're going to do. You're going to simply just click up here, and type in King Root. I spelled it wrong. King Root. It's .net. So this type of software that we are about to install on the Android phone works on mostly all the phones. And well, yeah. So what we're gonna do is download the APK right here. This thingy right here. We're gonna download it. It's gonna tell you. Did I click it? Oh no, I didn't click it. That's another thing telling me right there. Alright, well yeah. So what you're gonna do is click on download APK. It's gonna say, are you sure you wanna save it? You're gonna click OK. It's gonna show somewhere down on the bottom of the screen. And when you do that, it's gonna say, look, let me just open it real quick. Alright, whenever you click install, it's gonna take you to this page right here. What you're gonna click is click unknown sources and click OK. And that's what you're gonna do. And if it somehow took you out of there, you're gonna. Here, look. I'll just do it real quick, alright? Now I'm gonna try to waste your time here. Alright. Internet, download APK. Alright. Look, see, thank you for downloading King Root. It should start. 3, 2, 1. Alright, starting download. Alright, so it is waiting. When it's almost done, it's at 18 something megabytes. That's how much it is. Let me just delete this one because I don't even know why it downloaded. Just delete these real quick. Alright, it's at 30 something percent. So I will cut the video when it is done downloading and I'll be back with you guys. Alright guys, I am back and the King Root downloaded, so what we're gonna do is click it. It's gonna take us to here. Alright. And well, I already put the unknown sources, but if you didn't, it's gonna go to tell you to do it. So yeah. We're gonna click install. I already have it installed, so it's probably gonna update it. See, it's gonna say installation blocked. You're gonna go, what's it called? Install anyway, but I already did it, so. Oh yeah, but before you guys leave the video, one more thing, alright guys? The newest version of King Root, I have found it not to work on most devices. So I will leave a link down in the description to another one. It's the same King Root, but different version. That one is supported on all the devices. I don't know why, but for some reason the new King Root is like messed up or something. But it don't work on most of the devices. So yeah, but once you get it, you're going to go into it. And it's going to say right here, try to root. You're going to try it. And when you're done, you basically got root, You got all this. And if you want to make sure that you actually got root, then just download root checker. But yeah, that was all for this video, guys. If you guys liked it, found it helpful, leave a like and subscribe. I will do more videos later on about, just tech. And yeah guys, so subscribe, leave a like, and if something went wrong, leave a comment down in the description. I'll try to help you guys, but do it at your own risk. I'll make another video later on what all you can do with root. It's pretty cool, so I would recommend you guys doing it. Peace.